is our second expedition into the High Desert Grotto cave system, designated Site 15. Following up on Dr. Black's research, we confirmed the death of a large colony of Derma maculatum, spotted bats. Estimated size of the colony to be 3,000 to 4,000. Subject specimens, in addition to the expected symptoms of striated musculature, varicose veins, and loss of fur, show multiple claw and teeth marks, broken wing membranes, neck, and limbs, consistent with the same late-stage aggressive behavior seen in other animal groups. Off the record, whatever the hell this infection is, it made an entire colony of bats tear itself to pieces. I'm sure glad I wasn't there for that. Marking samples for the lab. I sure hope Dr. Black is wrong about this thing.
Yeah, I hope they're wrong about that too, but I'm guessing not.
Ah! like and subscribe in Demigod's channel.
Myself, I can't look in the mirror in my own fucking house, and I don't really love me, but baby, you're killing me.
See you on the next video.
I don't really wanna be alone tonight.
Have a good one.
But when you're around, all we do is